This is a white. Wednesday. So on Wednesday, you know, we like to celebrate our queens, our moms, our sisters, queens in general. So on Queens Wednesday today, our first segment is going to be on strength of a woman. But before I introduce her, remember, we are always on social media at Y254 channel on Twitter, Y254 underscore channel on Instagram, and Y254 on Facebook. So let's converse and let's get to interact. My name is Barry Moses, or it's Barry Mo on every social media platform. So my strength of a woman of the day is a family woman. She runs a business as well, and she's in the gospel music industry. Yani kumanisha, she's ministering through music. She goes by the name Francisca. Karibu sana.
Asante sana.
All right, Francisca, your camera is number 4. I'd like you to introduce yourself, all the titles that you have.
My name is Francisca Njau. I'm born again and I love Christ. I'm a gospel minister. I do ministry through music. God bless you.
All right. Karibu sana, Francisca. You have a brand new song.
Yeah.
It's like 2 months old. The name of the song is Wabudiwe. We are going to be touching on that song, but I'd like to get to know, how did this journey of ministering through music start? How and when?
It began way back like 15 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it's been a journey, and a tough journey, a challenging journey, mm-hmm. but the grace of God has been so sufficient.
Mm-hmm.
So I bless the Lord for that.
All right, so when you say a tough journey, a challenging one, I'd like to get some detail at least. It's a challenging journey walking in the footsteps of Jesus or trying to minister.
Why challenging? It's because as we minister, even as we do gospel,
mm-hmm.
we don't do gospel for ourselves.
Uh-huh.
We do it to reach out
uh-huh.
to people.
Mm-hmm.
And there are so many ways
mm-hmm.
of now reaching out to people.
Mm-hmm.
Like when we do music,
mm-hmm.
We desire to see that music like prayed
mm-hmm.
On our medias.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And pushing yourself to that
uh-huh.
is not always very easy.
Uh-huh.
So you can sing that music na ilale tu mahali.
Uh-huh.
You get.
Oh, so but the that essence is one of the challenges.
That, yes.
All right. But we are blessed to have other media platforms right now. Where you can reach the people. I've seen you doing well on YouTube.
Yeah.
So how has the internet also helped in ministry?
Uh-huh. So as you grow,
uh-huh.
you also get to learn
mm-hmm.
about that.
Mm-hmm.
You know that there are other platforms mm-hmm. and other channels that you can use
mm-hmm.
to push your music and to reach out to people.
Mm-hmm.
And right now, I can say that it's been good.
It's been good so
yeah,
far.
Yeah, it's been good so far.
All right.
I can't complain.
We are like 7 months deep into this pandemic situation,
mm-hmm.
the corona situation. Can you remember what you were doing when the president first announced that we are going to be having a lockdown in the country and a curfew so that we try to mitigate this situation? Can you remember where you were or what you were doing?
I was in business.
Uh-huh,
I do business.
Uh-huh.
So I was busy, and I remember that was the very time I had recorded the music.
Uh-huh.
I had just recorded the music.
So you were planning to push the music?
Yes, to push the music, to do 1, 2, mm-hmm. 3, 4, and then boom.
Uh-huh. We have the pandemic.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
All right, so how did you manage to stay afloat? How have you managed to stay afloat so far?
I thank God because one, I'm born again.
Uh-huh.
So
faith is...
Yes, faith has brought me this far because
uh-huh.
that is where I draw my strength. Because
uh-huh.
I know no matter the situations,
uh-huh.
we serve a God who never fails
uh-huh.
and who changes not.
Uh-huh.
He's not changed by situations and circumstances. He
uh-huh.
remains.
Uh-huh.
So when you are in him,
uh-huh.
you have no choice.
You have
but
no
to
choice.
Still remain
uh-huh.
you know, up there because he's up there.
All right.
So for me, it has really strengthened me.
A powerful message, right?
Yeah.
Yes, we have Francisca in the studio for Strength of a Woman. She's a gospel artist and she's in business as well. So if you'd like to ask her any questions, remember we're on social media. They're always right there below the screen. Let's get to the song Wabudiwe. Tell me about this track. Let's start with the title.
The title of the song is Wabudiwe.
Mm-hmm. All right. What inspired this song or the title or the whole concept?
To me, this song is a testimony.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm saying this everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Because last year I was sick. I had an attack.
Uh-huh.
I couldn't walk for some months.
Uh-huh.
And so when I was there waiting upon the Lord,
uh-huh.
you know, praying, you know, searching God,
mm-hmm.
that's how I got the song. And how did I get the song? The Lord kept on ministering to me
mm-hmm.
through the book of Job.
Mm-hmm.
We all know what Job went through.
Mm-hmm.
But God kept on telling me, if God created us for things,
mm-hmm.
then He would not have allowed the enemy
mm-hmm.
to attack Job.
Mm-hmm.
But because the essence of God creating us was to worship Him and for worship,
mm-hmm.
you know, that's why even after Job went through what he went through,
mm-hmm.
and at one point the wife was telling Job, you know, can't you cast this God in?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Just die.
Uh-huh.
But you see, so Job knew
mm-hmm.
that his purpose
mm-hmm.
was beyond things.
Mm-hmm.
And so he maintained that heart of worship.
Mm-hmm. And faith.
Yes, and faith.
Mm-hmm.
And through that, God began, you know, putting words in my spirit.
Mm-hmm.
And that is how I composed.
So this
the
is
song.
The book that took you through this trying moment right
yes,
now.
Yes, I got three songs,
uh-huh.
and that was one of the songs.
That was one of the songs.
Yes.
All right, maybe a particular verse in the book of Job.
The whole chapter.
The whole chapter.
First Job.
First Job.
I mean Job first.
Uh-huh. You
know, that's when Job went through a lot.
Yes.
And it is the same chapter that he was saying that, you know, naked I came
mm-hmm.
and naked I will go.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you get that.
All right,
you know,
all
you're going through issues,
mm-hmm.
but you understand
uh-huh.
even when all these things are removed,
uh-huh.
I still can remain focused.
All right.
You get.
I get you.
Yes.
Thank you very much for that powerful message, right there. You have a family as well.
Yes.
How is it balancing all these things, from family to music to business?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
I really thank God because God has given me a very supportive family.
Mm-hmm.
So they have embraced
mm-hmm.
what I'm doing. And you see, once you embrace something that another is doing, it
mm-hmm.
becomes easier to even support. So they have given me my space
mm-hmm.
yeah, to do ministry
mm-hmm.
and they have given me 100% support
mm-hmm.
which is becoming very easy.
All right.
Yeah.
So the president has opened up some of the places, has increased the time that we can stay out. Are we looking to see you performing anywhere anytime soon? Or we just come to your resident church and we might get something.
No. I'm trusting God.
You're trusting?
For many open doors.
Yes,
because you know, we've not been called and
mm-hmm.
limited to the four walls of the church.
Yeah? Uh-huh.
We've been called to reach out.
Uh-huh.
And when we are called to reach out, it means we need to go out
mm-hmm.
there
uh-huh.
and get these people. And
oh,
minister
right.
to them.
So that is the plan, going out there and ministering
yes.
to the people. Wabudiwe is out now. It's on YouTube. We are going to be playing it. If you happen to love it, just remember to keep requesting it so we can have it on rotation. Wabudiwe by Francisca. Please tell them your social media handles as we carry on so they can check you out.
On Facebook, I'm Francisca Njau.
Mm-hmm.
Instagram, Francisca Njau. Twitter,
mm-hmm.
the same. And on YouTube, it is Francisca Njau channel.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Francisca Njau channel.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much for that, Francisca. Message to today's Queen's Wednesday. Message to the queens who are watching you right now. A message of inspiration, because that is the reason we have this particular segment right here as we finish up.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Mine would be to tell all the queens
mm-hmm.
that God loves us, God cares for us, He has a plan for us, Jeremiah 29:11, a plan to prosper us and not to harm us, a plan to give us a hope and a future. So I encourage all of us to live a purposeful life because we are a woman of a substance and God loves us just the way we are.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Thank you very much for that message. And then some shout-outs, and then we are done. Send some shout-outs. Masalamu kwa wale ambao wamekusaidia kufika thus far.
Salamu kwangu kwanza ni kwa Jamie, the Jaws, and our daughters.
Mm-hmm.
A woman that I love and I treasure, my mentor,
mm-hmm.
Jemima Thiong'o.
Mm-hmm.
And where I fellowship, Triumph in Christ Ministries, mm-hmm. and also my good friends. We call ourselves the Queens mm-hmm. and the United Seven, mm-hmm. and all my friends who are outside there, because I have many, know uh-huh. that I love you and I care, I treasure you. Uh-huh. God bless you.
All right, I heard something about you calling yourselves Queens. What's happening? Like, what is the situation? Is it a group of powerful women?
Powerful women uh-huh. that we've desired and decided and purposed to uh-huh. move on and to make this world a better place.
To make this world a better place.
Yes.
All right, wonderful. There's a power in coming together and doing things together.
Yes.
As women,
yeah.
As queens as well.
Mm.
All right, so introduce your song. I have a lot of requests today. Introduce your song and then tell people to request it so we can have it on rotation.
My song is Uabudiwe. Uh-huh. Kindly go to my YouTube channel, like and subscribe. That is the greatest support you can give me for now.
Mm-hmm.
And you'll be blessed.
All right.
Yeah.
Wonderful. Thank you very much, Francesca.
Thank you.
For coming through. We appreciate you. Keep
Asante.
Doing what you're doing. Keep bringing souls to the light.
Asante sana.
All right.
Thank you for having me here.
You're welcome. This is Strength of a Woman, or this has been Strength of a Woman. We had Francesca, a gospel artist. She has a song called Uabudiwe. It's on YouTube. Francesca
Njau
on YouTube. You can like, subscribe, share, and also remember to request it here so we can have it on rotation. We still have another thing lined up for you on this particular Queens Wednesday, so don't go nowhere. Don't touch that dial. Enjoy the music.